With 15 days until final votes are cast, President Trump lashing out at what has become the defining issue in the election, the coronavirus pandemic.
People are tired of COVID. Yep, there's going to be spikes, there's going to be no spikes, there's going to be vaccines, with or without vaccines. People are tired of COVID.
In an all-staff campaign call that included reporters, the president leveling his most aggressive attacks yet on the nation's top infectious disease expert, Dr. Anthony Fauci.
People are tired of hearing Fauci and all these idiots, these people that have gotten it wrong. Fauci's a disaster. I mean, this guy, if I listened to him, we'd have 500,000 deaths.
Nearly 220,000 Americans have died from COVID-19, and cases are rising in at least 39 states. The president now making an aggressive push in many of those states as he trails Joe Biden in most national and battleground polls. Trump today holding two rallies in Arizona, a state he won in 2016. The Biden campaign reminding supporters not to forget the outcome of 2016, saying in a memo, Donald Trump can still win this race.
We can't let up.
But the former vice president off the campaign trail today, instead prepping for the final presidential debate this Thursday. His running mate, Senator Kamala Harris, campaigning in Florida today during the first day of in-person early voting. A record 28 million Americans have already cast their ballots in the election, with that number increasing by the hour.
What you will do by early voting is you will be the first to put our country back on the right track.
Meantime, former President Obama is ramping up his presence on the campaign. He will hit the trail for Biden on Wednesday in Pennsylvania. Elizabeth Schulze, ABC News, Washington.